Every great logo design starts with a sketch. Be it a doodle on a napkin or a carefully crafted pen illustration, every project starts on paper. Although conceptualization can be defined as the forming of a concept, at this point in the logo design process, it is more a case of refining an idea further, which is where I continue the design process on the computer. Once I had a handful of typefaces that are appropriate to the brand, I began to think of an icon or symbol that would work with the logo. This is where I came up with the moving forward arrow. With the help of the feedback from the design team as well as the associates at the firm, the logo was now finalized and put together to form the new Sites for Media and Issue Advocacy logo.